What's your history with this gang?
Some mutually beneficial dealings and some occasional violence. The Talons weren't even a blip on our radar until the plague in 2185. Your little war against the other gangs left a vacuum.
Not my intention.
Their leader, Darius, took advantage of the situation and carved the Talons a bigger piece of the local drug trade.
Are we enlisting them because they're good, or because we need numbers?
They're cannon fodder. We're using them because they're the only game in town.
All soldiers know they're expendable.
Exactly. The Talons are mine already. They just don't know it yet. Just let me do the talking and...
Commander, Cerberus forces are scrambling. Looks like an attack on the Talons. Judging from comm chatter, their priority target is in the area. Could be the Talon leader.
Looks like we fight our way through Cerberus to get to them.
Let's move.
God, why would they leave crates of red sand lying around like this?
Maybe they had something more important going on.
Not Darius. Profit is the only thing that matters to him. Anything else can burn. Understood. One of these air shafts should lead us to Talon territory.
Power's offline.
There should be a control switch for the generator nearby.
Looks like they were using this to observe the detainment centers.
That tower is the Talon outpost we're heading for.
Looks like the Talons are given as good as they get.
Communications indicate that the high-priority target is nearby. Their forces will be directly on your path to the Talon outpost.
Understood. Thank you.
I suppose.
Think so.
Take care of the wounded and scavenge what you can. I want us out of here ASAP.
You heard the boss. Move it.
Looks like we found the Talon leader.
My, my. Nyrene, aren't you full of surprises?
Arya, the deception was necessary. I needed to figure out what your plans were. The people on Omega depend on us. I couldn't risk compromising our operation.
Not exactly standard procedures for a street gang.
When Cerberus invaded, the Talons were a mess. I brought new direction. The General's been hunting us ever since. Right now, he's attacking one of our outposts. That's where I need to be.
We're done here, boss.
Right. Arya, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
We're coming with you. You get our help now in return for hearing us out later.
He has your charm, Arya.
But not my patience.
Fine. I don't have time to argue, and we can use the extra guns. Let's go.
You've improved your biotics since last I saw you.
You noticed the biotic grenades?
You always did like blowing things up, given half a chance.
Understood. Rampart mechs incoming!
Understood.
This way.
Sure.
Yes. I hope you're not afraid of heights.
Lockdown system's been compromised so many times, it hardly knows up from down anymore.
Nyrene to base. Need an engineer at the catwalk center. Door's jammed again.
This may take a moment.
You're not just using the catwalk. Passage to the base, are you?
A long drop is the best way to get rid of unwanted guests around here.
Are those doors open?
They're working on it. They've hacked the bridge controls. Doors open. Let's go. Hurry up. I need to get to my people. Yes.
Boss? It's good to see you, boss.
We'll be evacuating this location as soon as possible. Try not to interfere with my people's work.
Intel just reported in. The group of civilians we managed to evac arrived safely at the other outpost. Also, routine sweeps reporting nothing new on the adjutant presence.
Adjutants?
Creatures created by Cerberus. They eviscerate their victims' DNA, converting them into more adjutants.
Some kind of Reaper-based weapon. I fought them before. They're a nightmare.
It got worse after you left. Cerberus lost control of them. Those things tore apart the gangs, then attacked everyone in sight. If Cerberus hadn't found a way to contain them, the entire station would be infected by now.
Don't let yourself be distracted by what-ifs.
What I saw, I'll carry with me until the end of my days, Commander. But it won't keep me from fighting. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an outpost to defend.
The adjutants really got under her skin.
Found more medical supplies. All yours.
I thank you. I'll make sure they're distributed properly. Do you think we'll make it out of here?
Absolutely. Boss is here now. We'll wipe the floor with Cerberus in no time. Just reported into the boss. Still no adjutants. Thank the spirits for that.
Can we even be bothering with this? There hasn't been any other since that dock worker turned, right?
Look, I know you're new to this outfit, but get used to the adjutant watch. There was only one of those things last time, and Cerberus still had to seal shut an entire ward to deal with it. They didn't even try to help the people trapped inside. I can't imagine what their last moments must have been like. Trust me, you hear any weird, creepy whispering, you grab your friends, and you run.
Hey, Commander. I just wanted to say thank you.
Cerberus is backing off for now. Make sure the scouts keep an eye out for the next attack.
You've done an excellent job, Nyrene, but I'll be taking over now. You know what happens to people who argue with me.
And if I say no, you'll just kill me and take over? My people won't stand for that.
Yes, they do seem nauseatingly loyal. Either way, I'll get what I want.
Not this time.
Open your eyes. This is a war of attrition, and you're on the wrong side.
You might be right, but the people of Omega are my priority.
You take over one gang, and you think you're ready to decide what's best for Omega? Nyrene, watch and learn.
As. Everything's in place. The entire station's connected.
People of Omega, I have returned. Cerberus believes they have beaten you. They believe they have you under control. They are gravely mistaken. You are the lawless of the galaxy. You cannot be beaten, and you will never be controlled. Be ready. Your chance to strike out against your oppressors is coming. Together we will take Omega back!
That's your plan? Throw civilians at Cerberus?
Anything is better than being locked up like mindless animals waiting for slaughter.
I know what you're up to, Arya. And I don't like it. I have civilians to evacuate. I'll deal with this later. All right, let's get these people ready to go. Now!
What are you trying to do?
Trying? The people of Omega. My people. Love a good street fight. When it breaks loose, they'll be ready. Nyrene's code of ethics won't let her sit by if civilians are exposed. It's what makes her utterly predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Cerberus is launching another offensive.
Looks like I'm not the only one who didn't like your little speech, Arya.
Glad I got his attention.
Commander, landing pads are yours. My people and I will hold the main doors.
Got it. on our way.
Thank you, Commander.
Talons will join your cause. Someone's got to make sure you don't run roughshod over our people.
You see, Shepard.
Let me guess. She said I was predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
She said you were honorable. Glad to see she was right.
Yeah, sure. Wonders never cease. One thing, though. I maintain command over my people. This is not up for debate.
Just have them ready.
Oh, they'll be ready.
We're almost there, Shepard. The Talons will be the frontline fodder. Now we just need to bring down the force fields to clear the way to Afterlife.
Which will release Omega civilians.
Cerberus will have 1 million fires to put out. In one fell swoop, we'll have the people and the Talons working for us.
You handled Nyrene perfectly and got us an army.
She wears her weakness on her chest. It would take more effort to stop myself from exploiting it.
Let's hope she's up to the task.
You and I will have to keep her on point. Now, I'll be at the command console plotting our next move.
Your attention, if you please.
Things are starting to heat up over here. We need to bring you in, fast. Ruck? Ruck, can you hear me? Damn it, Ruck! Don't do that again! I thought I lost your signal! Yeah, well, don't do that again.
I've blocked enemy access to critical areas. The frontal assault should be less treacherous.
for a surprise, all right.
Az just sent out a warning notice. We're heading out soon.
Huh. I must have missed that.
Really? I mean, do you ever check your Omnitool for notifications? Ever?
Hey, I'm a busy person. I have things to do. Important things. Like getting ready to head out, which you should be doing, by the way.
Arya wants to talk to you first, Mid.
Security override in effect. Access denied. Environmental hazard detected.
Scouts are ready to go.
Tentative excitement. Welcome to Herit's Emporium, human. Relieved. I am grateful for Arya's return. Hidden back room was getting confining. Her patrol liberated me. Curious. You seem familiar.
I had a discount at your store the last time I was here.
Enlightened. I see. Cunningly, I have a plan to recoup my losses since the Cerberus takeover. Informative. The general threw out Arya's couch from Afterlife upon taking over. I would like to gain her favor by returning it. Temptingly. If you find it and send me the coordinates, I will make it worth your while.
It's not a priority, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Appreciative. Upon success, I will give you a finder's fee for your trouble.
I'll let you know.
Courteously, have a nice day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything. Approvingly, welcome back, human. Tentative anticipation. I hope you are able to locate Arya Talok's couch for me. Courteously, please enjoy your shopping.